Good morning. This morning I thought I'd share a story from yesterday working with the dogs. I was working this one super happy, friendly dog named Boba, and she had been running around, and I took a break and sat in a chair next to a wall. And I noticed she walks up to me all friendly and happy, and then she gets behind me, and I hear this really aggressive growling. And we don't know these dogs at all when we take them out sometimes. And so I slowly turn to see what's happening, because there's literally only a wall behind us, a concrete wall. And I turn around and she's just looking at me, like a doggy smile on her face. And so I think, like, what the heck is going on? So anyway, I look at her for a little while. She relaxes, comes up to me, wants affection. And then I turn back around and sort of just start writing my notes again in my phone. And again, right behind me here, only it gets louder and more vicious. And so I turn around again and she just stops and she's looking at me, looks at me. So then I just kind of just turn to her and just kind of wait for a little while. And then it happens. She starts growling and growling and growling as she's rubbing her back and butt against the rough concrete of the wall. And as she's seeing that I'm okay with her doing it, she's getting more and more. Anyway, it cracked me up. I don't know if it's a funny story or not. Dogs are funny.